しょうがない。
あ、自転車の。
ほら、ペアリアが通ってない。I'm fished out.
Thanks, man.
The album's amazing. Thanks, man. It's a lot of fun, man. How you guys doing?
I'm a huge fan, dude.
No, thanks, buddy.
Old school. Wu-Tang.
Same as all that?
All of it, man.
All good.
What's going on, Wu-Tang? You guys don't work on a new album at all?
We'll see what life brings. Next year, 20th anniversary, and the brothers all come together. Pick them Iron Fist together, we'll go do it again, man.
Well, you know what I was asking you? Wu-Tang always, you know, you guys know for karate movies and stuff like that. What do you think? Do you think kung fu movies are becoming less in demand because people are so into MMA now? Well, like, do you think kung fu is hurting at all?
I don't think it's hurting because we got Kung Lee and the man with the Iron Fist. He's a UFC champion.
Yeah.
Dave Bautista just won his big fight for MMA. He's an Iron Fist. I think movies are made to be fun, you know what I mean? And MMA is made to beat your ass.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
True.
So I think it's always going to have some room for some fun out there.
Yeah. What do you think is the best kung fu movie?
Oh, of all time?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a hard one. But I'll say for this year, Man with the Iron Fist.
Can you do one of those sit-down acts? Can you do one of those kung fu things where you talk? You know, like you talk things from your mouth and you know what they tell you?
Man, I talk about one of Detroit. Ask them all.
I love it, dude. Good seeing you.
Thanks, guys. Good seeing you guys.
Say hi to everybody.
I will.
Okay.